All right, we are playing Kerbal Space Program, and it's really dark, but this is going to be my first moon landing without any equipment or nodes or cheats or anything like that. This is my spacecraft. I have my experiments on here, my mystery goo. I do little experiments and send them back to the Kerth, which that's the Kerth we just took off. And as you can see, right there, that's the Kerth, and that's the sun. And that's the mum, or known as the moon, but in the Kerbin solar system is known as the mum. And that is my trajectory. I'm going like 2,000 miles an hour. And then that's Minmus. And then there's another planet. Those are unknown asteroids floating in the solar system. Some of them might hit the Kerth. I'll have to stop those later on. And then these are the other planets, Duna and Dredd. And Jewel and Ilyu. Yeah, and I mean, everything is pretty huge. Like I said, this is my first time landing somewhere. Fucking, I don't know how to quick save, so this is a one-time deal, okay? Let's hope we do this correctly. I'm really excited. I've never done this before. I've played this game many times, but I'm playing career mode for the first time, and I'm landing on the moon for the first time without using any equipment, which is nerve-wracking. Usually I'll use computers and things to be like, hey, we're landing. Computers land. The computers will do everything. But this time I don't have that option, and I'm gonna have to land this puppy myself. So that should be fun. I finally built a spacecraft to get me to the mom. After like 3 days of playing, so right now we are just fast zooming to the mum, as you can see. I just sped it up the time a little bit, fast warp. I don't want to fast warp it too much, just because. And as you can see, the mum is going to be coming. The mum will be right there when I'm here. See? The mum. And that's where it's going to be. These are maneuver nodes. These are like mathematical predictions already pre-made. And there's the mum. Perfect. Alright, so we have a little bit of fuel left. Just a tiny bit, that's the Kerth. And right there's the mum. We're gonna be flying a little closer to it, towards it. And then we're gonna have to use up the rest of that fuel we have there to build an orbit, and then we're gonna have a nice descent onto the mum. Until we get a little closer. Alright, so I'm gonna wanna slow down like this. Let's get a little closer. Alright. We're gonna start slowing down. You're gonna see our periapsis or apoapsis start to form down. We're giving it just the littlest bit of throttle. We're trying to build an orbit with the mum right now. If I could get a nice landing on this fuel tank, that would be cool. But it looks like we're gonna run out of fuel before that. On that tank. We still have one more tank. I knew I should have taken extra fuel. I knew I should have. But no. I was like, nah, we all need it. There's no going home now. Like, there's no going home. We're stuck on the moon. Like, until send out a rescue mission for Mr. Bill Kerman. We are still going. Alright, so let's jettison this. There's our external tank floating away in space. We're just playing space. Sip it over the ship. These are my mystery view containers. My experiment. I'm wondering why I'm speeding up. You see my millimeters per second. Well, I mean, it's wrapping around, so I'm not too worried about it. As long as it keeps doing what it needs to do. Be a nice landing. I'm excited. I've never done this. I've never landed on the bum without computers and shit. I'm nervous. I want to land in that crater right there. Perfect. Woo! Alright, part one is done. Let's do EVA. Because I want to check out shit. Alright, we're back inside. Because I didn't do much. I'm going to put down my landing gears as well. Because I'm going to need those. Alright guys, here we go. I'm nervous. Oh, and we can check out our cockpit and shit. Like, look at space. Isn't it pretty? Before we land, and we can control it from here and everything. Alright, time to get serious. I'm waiting for the moon's gravity to take a hold. I mean, it's already taking a hold, but like, a legit hold. I don't want it to go too fast, though. Getting nervous here. Look at all those pockmarks on the moon. Like I said, let's start trying to slow down now before we're fucking flying at this thing at like 600 miles an hour. Because I didn't come this far to not be able to land. I see the fuel's going down though. I'm nervous, man. It's been quite a journey to get this far. This is my second time on the moon. My first guy slammed into the moon going to that. This time we have extra fuel. I don't know if you see me sweating, but I'm sweating. I'm freaking out here. Even 300 miles an hour doesn't sound fun. So close. And we're landing in the lake, so we're lucky. I'm trying to see detail on the moon surface. Ooh, we're getting so close. I've never done this without instruments. Ever. Oh my god, dude. Here I go. Here I go. Alright, we're going too fast. does hook up a little bit. There we go. Like, no way.
Drop it.
That counts as a landing. Yeah. Huh? There's less gravity on the moon, so I can do this. Yeah, I landed on the moon for the first time ever. High five. So awesome. Oh, look at that. I've never done that. Ever. In the history of ever. Do some experiments. Oh, that's so cool. Alright, let's put her down so we can do an EVA. And we still have some fuel left over, that's ridiculous. There's less gravity on the moon, so looks like she's kind of floating a little bit. Which is good, we built a great design. Oh, I can't believe we made it. That's fucking incredible. Yeah, I know, I'm excited too, guy. And she stands up. I'm gonna call this plane Boner. Oh, that's so awesome.
This is what I love and can't stop loving. Get wasted at parties from 9 till 7 in the morning. I live for
the
music.
So we need to go like space or something.
I got it. Or take some pills and go to La La Land. Spending all my money on dope and extreme high price tickets. But in the end, it's all worth it. I like to live in my own world. Fuck regular life. Fuck a 9 to 5 job. I'm told to enjoy every moment, every hour, every minute. That's what I do on Fridays and Saturdays. Why should I take life so seriously? I just want to do what I like to do. Be far from reality, because I can't stand society. It's my own world. I just want to hear the music. I think the whole system fucking sucks. Everybody's working their fucking ass off during the week, getting totally fucking stressed out. So what's wrong and what's right? I live for the weekend. I live for hard styles.
Plant a flag here.
Hard style, baby. Come on, let's go.
We'll name this planet Kyra. First landing. We named the planet Supra. And look forward and leave. I'm just kidding, we still got Kansas in some shit. Dude, we're gonna get so many points for this.